words hit like meteorites. You mong and BBC, it's the meeting of minds. We add meat to this meaningless life, trying to carve our soul niche till we own it, complete with the rights. Used to scream sleepless at nights like I was eager to die, then transition from living room MC to the mic to see what it's like. It's uneven in sight, the game's fucked up beyond reason. The plot, we reach for the sky, motivated, driven by hope, hanging in there, holding on to that invisible rope. They told me quit rapping, they only see through their limited scope. I only ask for a minute of your time for you to come to conclusion. Will you be bumping our music or take the disc, bust it in two bits? It's how we ease the misery, working hard, hoping to reserve a seat in history. When my flesh is dirt, I hope people will look on my life and say that I dent the earth. Cause once a legacy is etched in stone, when that last breath is gone, it's like you never left at all. When my death occurs, I wish people can look in the music, recite and remember words. On the mic, we trying to find legacies, so in life we dying to write history. My life's failures all have been cop-outs, but my mistakes allow me to reign and let it pour in a song now, a portrait I got down. All I want is my daughter to look at her father as more than a dropout. It's amusing, imagine your music in museums, notebooks on view, so few see them, do treat them with an original dose. Put our glasses together for this pivotal toast and give the most. Let's not mourn on past days, if hip-hop as we know it, it's on its last legs, press on with at pace. We penetrate through that second wave, voices echo until they resonate, they never will forget our names. We long for that hall of fame, you belong on that wall of shame. Even if our wallets ache, we treat the game like the art remains an honest claim in these awkward days. When my flesh is dirt, I hope people will look on my life and say that I dent the earth. Cause once a legacy is etched in stone, when that last breath is gone, it's like you never left at all. When my death occurs, I wish people can look on the music, recite and remember words. On the mic, we trying to find legacies, so in